What is this place? How can it be? Such trees grow on the ziggurat.
Impressive, isn't it? As the legend goes, the emperor of ancient Babylon had the volcanic cloister built as a favor to his favorite wife. To remind her of her island home.
So all of this was built by human hand.
Some of the smaller plants.
Amazing. I haven't seen so many trees since I left Agathine.
Stay on your guard. Gun control. Still, there might go to what's left.
Sophia? Sophia? I think I'm lost her. I suppose I should have that gun by her. Here is poisonous, but if we get solid footing, we can cross safely. A way to get solid footing in a swamp. There must be something I can do.
Hello? Can you hear me?
Isham?
Ah, there you are. Finding the volcanic cloister to your liking?
Well, the Gallen make it a bit difficult to enjoy this anyway.
At least they haven't dulled your razor wit. Very well, very well. To business, then. Have you seen Lycus around there?
Lycus? He's at headquarters, is he not?
Name, I already checked there, I think. I take my eyes off that boy for one moment, and poof, he's gone. But he did tell you he wanted to go to the volcanic cloister, yes? Could be he's not far away.
Perish the thought. A childlike life just wouldn't last a minute in a place like this.
Well, right you are. Forgive the imaginings of this doddering old fool. I must have missed him at the inn somehow. Never you mind. You sentinels just go on with your mission.
Sensing something dangerous.
Hey.
Is yours.
Hey!
Don't tell me.
Glad to see you two.
I can't say the same, Lycus.
What in Tartarus's name are you doing up here? Don't you know where you are? Of course. It's the Volcanic Cloister, but...
But nothing. Can't you see what danger you're in? Have you gone completely mad?
Listen, I know what I'm doing. I know this cloister better than you do.
How could you?
My dad and his knights were stationed up here for years. Up until he disappeared. The first time I came to the Volcanic Cloister, I could scarcely even walk. The Goat Knight's fortress isn't far from here. Fort Griffin. We should go there.
Who, pray tell, are the Goat Knights?
My dad's old brigade. None stronger or braver. I know they're still up here. Look, nobody knows the Volcanic Cloister like the Goat Knights. Trust me, you could definitely use their help.
This Fort Griffin might well be worth a look.
It's settled then.
But Lycus, it's dangerous around here. Promise me that you'll keep behind.
This way, try and keep up.
Thank you.
strange. The first watchtower should be around here, somewhere.
Sylvie here. We've encountered a group of Gallo in red robes. There's a dragon with them. Sophia, what's going on here? You never mentioned there'd be dragons.
Dragoons and immortals. Wonderful. Sentinels, get out of there now. That's not a fight you can win.
Thank you. Thank you.
can't we lose them? Hey, Larkas can't take much more of this. We'll have to stand and fight sometime. It might as well be now.
Stewie, come to think of it, about those eyeball things. I noticed they always find us right before the Immortals do. They must be showing that dragoon where we are somehow.
Good thinking, Larkas. We'd better get rid of them. And fast. The only problem then is how to reach them.
Lycus, throw me from Ziggurat. It's you, lad.
Alien! Was my dad's right hand. Second strongest knight I ever saw. I remember the old creed my dad taught me. Ever stronger. Ever upward. A goat knight never runs away. Right, Elion?
Bad news, lad. The goat knights are no more. At least not as you know them.
What are you saying?
Look around you, Lycus. We've lost our knighthood. Can't you see? We're little more than mercenaries now.
Every Imperial Knight I've ever met has been obsessed with honor and loyalty. What made you turn mercenary?
I suppose Lycus has seen enough winters to hear the whole story. It was 3 years back, in this very cloister. And it started with your old man, Captain Galenos.
We're losing knights left and right out there, Captain. Please, sir, give the order to withdraw.
Never. If we lose Fort Griffin, the Galu will move on the Thieves' Cloister in a heartbeat. No knight is to take a single step back until the evacuations are complete.
But, Captain, we've lost the last sentinel. This isn't a fight that can be won by knights alone. Captain, no!
Elion, you're a hell of a mountaineer, and the finest knight I know. The goat knights are yours to lead now, what's left of them.
Captain Galenos, don't speak such nonsense!
Lycus,
I'm sorry.
Father fought like a man possessed. Many a Galu turned tail at the mere sight of him.
And then what, Elian? What happened after that?
The Galu left us to lick our wounds, but the captain was nowhere to be seen. We searched the cloister for weeks, found nothing of him to bury.
And those of you who escaped were deserters. Well, in the Empire's eyes.
Aye, but if one man retreats, his whole squad is accountable. 'Tis the way of the Knights. The Empire let us live out our lives such as they are here in the Volcanic Cloister. Had to change the name, though. You're looking at the Captain of the Mercenaries of Atonement.
Thank you.
We're under attack!
Captain...
Sergius!
Elian, is Sergius...
He's alive, or something like it. This is the work of the local Galu lord, make no mistake. We call her... the Spinner. Sergius isn't the first of her she's caught in her web. Not by far.
You're saying web, but surely you don't mean she's an actual spider.
Well, she's got 8 legs and more eyes than I'm able to count. So there's scant hope of sneaking up on her. We'll have to flee Fort Griffin and regroup.
What happened to Ever Stronger? Ever Upward?
Listen, Lycus. I don't like it any more than you do. But you have to understand, sometimes discretion is the better part of valor, as it were. Knights may be one thing, but to a mercenary, there's no virtue greater than survival. There's an escape route we can take. Leads straight to the caves. Follow me!
Thank you.
Marvelous.
I'm sensing something dangerous. Thinks of weddings, but we're already something much closer, aren't we? Oh, I'm joking.
Wait! Maia! Kratos! Alright, just a bit further. We're almost at the mouth of the cave.
Lycus, you're pushing yourself too hard.
Fine. Really. There's bigger things to worry about than me. Hey, Elion. Remember Ascalon? Of
course I remember. You think I'd forget your old man's favorite sword?
Do you think maybe if we had Ascalon, we could fight the Spinner?
Ascalon the Flame Spitter. Aye. It could burn a few of her eyes out, at least.
Did my father have it with him then? 3 years ago.
He did. Told me he'd returned it to the cairn where he'd found it before the fighting that day. Jupiter only knows why he didn't take it into battle. But we all greet our own fates as we see fit, I suppose.
I know the shrine. He took me there once. Maybe Ascalon's still there.
All right, Lycus. Your plan's as good as any. Lead the way.
Spider women. Swords with their own names. The very stuff of legend, isn't it?
Thank you. Carefully.
to you.
What's this? Something seems amiss.
All right, Lycus. Your turn.
Thank you.
holy fan of Mushusu, first of the dragons, is here in town. Behold the blue flame that burns brighter than red.
Wow! You can read that!
Well, I'm a bit rusty, but Agavian scholars insist every child have some familiarity with old Babylonian.
You should hold on to Ascalon. You can use it better than I can. For now.
Are you sure, lad?
Better give it back to me. Once I become sentinel, though.
Back to Fort Griffin, then. The spinner still has my mercenaries wrapped up, but she kills slowly. If we hurry, we can save them.
Yeah. Come on, let's go.
Naturally.
got a bad feeling about this. Of weddings, but we're already something much closer, aren't we? Oh, I'm joking.
Captain Elion. Spinner weaves a tight web. But you left me wide enough a breathing hole to see out of. She went down below, towards the storehouse. And she's got other Galu with her.
Aye. Thank you, Sergius. Save your strength now. Not another word.
But... Captain, please, you must know. She's... It's Moira, Captain.
He's all right. He'll wake again in time.
What was that?
More Galu descending, from the sound of it. We'd best get to the spinner before they do, if we've hope of winning the fight.
I feel like a little girl lost in a fairy tale.
Hey, Ilion. What Sergio said before... did he mean that?
Listen, good Lycus, and never forget this. Galu are no longer human. And if you don't kill them, they will kill you. Whoever a Galu might have been before, that person is long, long gone.
But... this is as far as Lycus and I go. I can't let him press on any further. We'll stay back and tend to the wounded.
Thanks for looking out for him, Sylvie. Come on. It's you and me to the storeroom.
Salutations.
Moira, all your Galu lie dead. Give yourself up.
Foolish knights.
Knights, yes, knights.
Oh, but you. Yes, yes, it's time to need these knights. Need the knights.
Go on, at the ready. She's distracted. Now or never, my friend. I'll go around and hit her where it hurts. You get in close and keep her attention so she doesn't wrap me up.
Yes!
Thank you.
It can't be.
Moira, forgive me.
Elian, is it you?
Aye, it's me, Moira. It's your Elian.
Vows. Not to the Gold Knights. Nor to you, Elion.
Rest now, my love.
So it's true. She really was Moira.
Moira led a cohort to defend this fort from the Gallo attack 3 years ago. You could almost count the knights on one hand. We didn't think the Gallo even knew where Fort Griffin was. But they had a whole horde at the ready, waiting to strike. Moira sacrificed everything to save the fort. As a Goat Knight, and as a Sentinel.
Helped us earn the Emperor's pardon for our past disgrace. We're officially the Goat Knights again. I don't have the words to thank you.
Well, when you find your words again, do you remember who petitioned the Emperor on your behalf, won't you?
Of course, Lady Sophia. On behalf of the Imperial Order of the Goat, I, Elion, humbly express my sincerest thanks.
You're quite welcome.
Look at him, groveling like that. And to her. Is this making anyone else uncomfortable?
You've earned your passage to the Frozen Cloister. Soul Gate, open!
Do you mind if I hang on to Ascalon for a while? There's something I'd like to try with it.
Oh, you don't say.
It's fine by me. I won't be heading back to Kamar for a while now anyway.
Please don't tell me you expect to tag along with us any further. Surely the Empire would forbid us from getting you into any more trouble, right?
Why not? Permission granted.
What?
Again, why not? Elion has officially named Lycus a bona fide Goat Knight Scout, after all. A keen eye like his might prove useful in the Frozen Cloister.
But he's just a child! Goat or not, I won't have him along!
Very well. Then he shall accompany me as my personal squire.
Fine by me, if you promise that's safer than the Frozen Cloister.
Hardly, considering my new squire and I are going along with you.
Beg your pardon?
Nary a human soul set foot in the Frozen Cloister for half a century. We may not be able to reach you through the coffins, even.
Besides, you'll need someone with the proper authority to take charge from here on. I'm coming with you.
after everything we've done for you, you still don't trust us.
If we didn't trust you, we'd send someone more expendable. Do take care not to get me killed. Through the frozen cloister, and to the Pantheon Garden. Just as His Majesty wills it.